Hello, welcome again to the heart of Parague, where tradition meets flavor. So today let me show you the local treasure, the famous traditional old women sweet pastry of Prague, that's called Trdelnik. It's made from sweet dough, it's rolled onto a wooden skewer, roasted until golden perfection, and you know what's the secret? That's cinnamon sugar. And the best part is this first heavenly bite. This is so yum, warm, sweet. It's a taste of Prague that you will never forget. So whenever in Prague, don't miss this out. Try it out, and I will call it true Czech Republic experience.